Springbank 10. Didn't really get on with this so much in our blind tasting. I think it was just a bit too challenging for us at the time. Herby. Herby, honey, mossy. Down a little bit of background. There's a little richness in there, a little bit on the orange, a little citrus maybe. It's also kind of bark or sticks or something, you know, something a bit more woody, earthy. Nut drips. Let's look for. Burnt tree, somewhat appropriate. It feels like it could be a bit sort of on the mossy side or something. Slightly mushroomy or can't quite get it. Feels more maybe not quite that lemon, slightly warmer than that, I think. Starting to lose it a little bit. Need a little reset. These feel like dry flavors. Fill this out. We'll just go all charcoal. A little darker. There's a bit of green in there as well. Nope. feel like I need to get a base in of a sort of a hay straw in there. Something underneath. Maybe just something very... Whoops. Guess we're going to get some cover up if I do that. This will put a base in. Yeah, almost feels like I need that. Just to fill this tone out. Almost a... something slightly greener as well. Almost. And then it feels like back to these dry textures on top, textures and flavors. Citrusy, woody, even can we get some white over the top? Mint, but there's a green in here. I want some noise on top, some not very peppery, but might do it. It's almost bitter herb speckles. Let's find a better type of speckle. Okay, back to spray then. Flicks. There's a little soapiness in there. A little kind of off, unexpected color. I don't have a strong heart to it. It's like light layers of little bits and pieces. Yeah, more herbal, I think. Could get a little more of this mixed in. Kind of just trying to go through a range of little contrasting colors. maybe something a little hay. Sort of hay strokes of hay on top. A little more richness around the edges now. Yeah, sort of out here somewhere, creeping in. And it's really mellowing out in the middle now. A touch more detail in the middle, a little bit. Let's see, what can we do? Like there's a few little things going on in there, maybe on the Yeah.